In the last 10 years, there have been 12 unsolved homicide cases in Saskatoon, 12 cases where the killer has not been caught, 12 cases where family members are still wondering what happened to their loved ones. I dug into those cases, cataloged them, and also looked at one case in specific of Darren Grizchuk and his wife still searching for answers in that case. You can read all about it in tomorrow's StarPhoenix.